of 54 seconds on the first round. From Liverpool, Stephen Smith.
Klitschko gegen Dereck Chisora. Unsere Zuschauer, der RTL, haben wir immer schon informiert darüber, dass sich das Ganze hier verzögert.
Thank you. Klitschkos Welt.
and Klitschko Management Group are proud to present the main event of the evening.
It's
well, the rounds of boxing for the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Sanctioned by the BDB, President Thomas Woods, and the World Boxing Council, President Jose Suleiman, Supervisor for the WBC, Rex Walker. The three judges at ringside scoring this bout will be from France, Robin Dompierre, from Hungary, Bella Florian, and from Guyana, Eddie Coco. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, from Italy, your referee, Guido Cavalieri. And now, the officials are ready, the fighters are ready. So for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! We are the opponent, wearing the Union Jack colors, and officially weighing in at 109.4 kilograms or 241.2 of a pound. His professional record as a fighter, 17 fights, 15 victories, including 9 knockouts, with 2 defeats, from London, England, with 43 victories, including 40 knockouts, only 2 defeats. From Kiev, Ukraine, and Hamburg, Germany, the 3-time heavyweight world champion, the reigning, defending WBC heavyweight champion of the world,
oh!
safe, and no one was hurt. As a fight goes, I enjoyed the fight. Did the champion hurt me in the second round? Yes, he did. He hit me with a nice body shot, but he didn't realize I hit with a body shot, which hurt me. And for him saying his injury came back again, I think we all had those excuses about the broken toe early on before. But it was a great fight. You know, did I give him a hard fight? Yes, I did. The thing which beat me today was experience, but he knows. Does he want to give me another chance again to fight for the title? I don't think so. He won't fight me again. I don't blame him. I wouldn't want to fight myself anyway. And I enjoy the whole scenery. You know, the fans will boo me. I don't mind. You know, as long as they're paying money to come and watch the sport I love, it's all fine with me. Quite disappointed. I told my fans at home that I'll not mind next round, which I did not. So I'm very upset with that. And as it goes, I'll be training again in the next 2 weeks because I love the sport, and I will be back if the younger brother wants to fight me or the older brother wants to fight me, because I want to fight these guys, and I believe that I am going to do it, and I will do it. And I know I gave you lot a very great fight, and he said he wanted to knock me out. So many people want to knock me out, you know, they can only hit something which they see. You know, I'm very fast, I don't move my head. You know, he called me a couple of shots and I caught him a little bit, but I'll be back anyway. So I just want to say thank you very much to K2 Promotion.
It was a good fight. After the fight, I was a little bit upset because if you sportsman, if millions of people look at you, you have to show good example for many millions young kids, young boys. What did Chisora? I have big respect for him as a fighter, but no respect as a human. It's not fair from him. I'm very upset because I want to knock him out. It's not happened. I don't want to find some excuses why it's not happened. I have reason for that. And he lucky, it's not excuses, it's true. I talk true, I fought almost 8 rounds just with the right, just one right hand, without left. But left is the key. If you're a boxing expert and you saw many fights of Klitschko's, left hand is the key for any fight. I control the fights. I want to knock Chisora out. It's not happens. Especially after his activity yesterday. 2 days before the fight, sorry for my brother, and who knows, life is long, earth is round, and maybe we meet each other against the ring, and I will be happy to give him pill, but pill is over, personally for me. It's nobody doubt who won the fight. I dominate all the fight and I control my opponent. Big respect, he make a pressure, motivate him very much. Want to win this fight. And I'm just upset because I want very much to knock him off. It's not happened.
With the bad experience we had with English fighters, if we would now look for other countries and other fighters, I mean, that has nothing to say with that. I mean, first of all, we have to say that contrary to David Haye, Chisora showed a great performance and he really went for it, really tried, and he was not fighting on the back foot like Haye. And that was really a great performance, no doubt. And the question is, tomorrow we will have Vitali will go to hospital. The arm will be checked, and then we plan the next step.
So you don't want to fight David Haye, no?
You had an offer, you didn't accept, and then you are out.
We
accepted are out.
We accepted your offer. So in December, we didn't accept your offer in December.
You are out. You can't talk yourself into the fight.
I'm just saying. I accepted your offer in December.
Against this person, he showed heart, contrary to you.
I accepted your offer. It's been accepted.
David, me and you were getting on in London, be quiet. You know, first of all, you know, David Haye is embarrassed, man. Sky Sports don't do box office because of David Haye.
That's true.
Yeah? That's true. He messed up box office for all the young fighters coming up, and I'm going to give him two slaps for that. If David Haye is a fighter, he should fight me. Adam Booth is there.
You lost three fights in a row.
Yeah, let's fight. Man.
Excuse me.
Let's fight.
You
removed what?
This man from the
you
building, lost three fights in a row.
Let's fight.
I've got a great idea. Is Vitali. Vitali said he could knock me out. You think you could knock me out?
Be quiet, yes or not? Salesman.
It's what you said.
David, be quiet.
Vitali said to the people of Ukraine, people of Germany, England, I could knock out David Haye. Now Bernfunder is bitching out on Vitali's debacle. What's Vitali going to say? Where's Vitali? He said worldwide, I want to fight David Haye. Where is he now? Where is he now? You said you want to fight me. I agreed the money. I agreed three matches. I agreed everything. Why are you not fighting me now? You realize you can't do it now.
Let go, let bruv, stand behind me.
You wanna tell me my face?
You wanna fight me?
Adam, listen to me. Because you were trying to hold your fight away. He probably glassed you by mistake.
I just want to know.
Your fighter, hold on. Adam, Derek, listen. Derek, who hit me with the listen. Bottle? David had a bottle in his hand.
No, David didn't hit me with a bottle.
Someone David had a bottle.
Someone came up behind me and hit me with a bottle.
Adam.
There's
something we can sort out here.
Let's sort out in England. Adam.
Listen, Adam. Listen. Adam, look at me. Adam, look at me.
It's okay. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay.
Calm down.
Listen. Ben. You're a liar and a bitch.
Dereck, you fought well tonight.
Listen,
man to man, I want to know who glassed me.
Did you see me with a glass?
He didn't have a glass.
Someone hit me with a bottle. Listen, Adam, Vitali.
Adam.
Listen. You're a great champion, but your manager is an embarrassment to the sport. I respect you as a fighter, but he is an embarrassment. Congratulations for winning.
Okay, thank you very much.
Listen, Adam. We're going to take this as men. However you and David want it, we can do it. Either we do it in the ring or outside the ring, yeah? You let me know how you want to do this, because I want it, yeah? If David don't fight me, Adam, I'm telling you, God on the strip, yeah? I'm going to physically, yeah? Burn him. So you tell him I say that. His entourage ain't got nothing on my entourage. And you make sure I'm going to find him. Yeah? I'm telling you now. Look at me, Adam. I've been
for it.
Come on.
Okay? Listen. We fight, yeah? We get in. Listen, there's nothing going on with Adam. Adam is cool. You know Adam, yeah?
Gentlemen, let's get it down for a night.
Your boy had a bottle. Listen, Dereck, man.
I'm totally disappointed with the lines that I just heard that Dereck Chisora is going to shoot personally David Haye. I guess we went a little bit too far here. I mean, it's sport of boxing and we definitely don't need the theater like that. We didn't need the bloody faces at the press conference. It's all about the ring and the fighting in the ring, but not outside of the ring. So I'm really surprised and I'm actually disappointed.
What do you think this does for the image of boxing?
I think it doesn't do well. It doesn't do well for sure. It doesn't do well. It does bad for the sport.
Would you be interested in fighting anybody from Britain ever again?
I mean, I don't care who I'm going to fight. It's all about the sport of fighting and it's all about the performance in the ring. But everything else, if it doesn't make any sense, which doesn't make any sense right now, the whole theater that started between two British guys here on German soil, and actually fighting not in the ring, but outside the ring. I'm sorry, I guess David Haye, I told him, David Haye, I said, you better stay out because you're gonna get bitch slapped from Chisora, he just promised it. And then he got in this conversation and then I'm disappointed. I'm definitely don't want to see it in sport of boxing because this is just a shame and it's embarrassing. But it's, I mean, I'm speechless actually, what I saw.
Given what Chisora did, spitting the water into your face before the fight, would you be prepared to give him a challenge?
This is, Dereck Chisora is actually the perfect loser in my face. Still lost three fights and I don't see, he's talking about experience, I don't know how we're gonna sell this fight. Gaining experience and, you know, okay, he came over and promised and actually slapped my brother, which is not acceptable. Millions of kids, youth, looking up to the sport and up to the champions and around the television as well. This behavior is definitely not acceptable. I don't care about the performance in the ring, but outside the ring, it has to be punished. And he's going to be punished and pay the penalty and also for the speed water in the ring, which is not well and not right. In sport of basketball, there are certain rules. In any other sport, outside of the court, outside of the game, you have to respect each other. And there's definitely something that these guys are not giving us, especially Chisora. I'm not agree what was said, that he's personally gonna shoot David Haye. I'm sorry, this is criminal case here right now. You cannot use lines like that at all. I mean, this is embarrassing, this is disgusting, I'm totally disappointed.